I'm okay, not really much to say. I'm 15 years of age, in the 11th grade. Wasting my life away, no job, I don't get paid. Don't smoke the Mary J, and I've never gotten laid. It's unlikely you'll hear me spit about the bitches and hoes, or the crack cocaine that druggies sniff up their nose. Words hate to say, hurting less than the sticks and the stones. I orgasm and get high off the rhythm and flow. And I guess it all started way back when I was 12. Grab my bobblehead pen and wrote raps about myself.
Yo, my name is Tiago, I really like Dragon Ball. I love nachos, I'm a crazy dope rapper, y'all.
Pretty soon my hobby turned into a curse. I had people that believed strongly that I was the worst kid. About their thoughts, beat myself up till I was missing all my teeth. Now I'm pulling down my pants so they can kiss what's underneath.